Shoppers can get rewards for buying local.
It's part of a new rewards program, and it's coming to Spartanburg to give you a bonus for staying in the city to shop. 7 News' Christine Scarpelli is live at a local business. Christine, you said it earlier, we don't really need another reason to shop, but hey, I'm totally there.
No. No, we do not. No, in fact, we now have items to show you just to tempt you. Yes, it is all helps, though, if you do shop local. I mean, anywhere you are, any city, when your taxpayers stay there locally, your tax dollars stay there, it's a good thing. So what we've got here is the Lolo program. It started in Asheville, so that's kind of local as well. And anytime you use this, all you have to do is just register your credit or debit card. That's right, no extra coupons or anything like that. Register that card, and when you use it, at a participating restaurant or shop, just like two doors down here where we are, you get rewards points, about 5% back for every dollar you spend. So we're here with Kelly this morning, two doors down. She's tempting me all morning with some lovely styles. You say this is kind of a great thing. You guys are all friends here downtown. Many of the participating businesses are downtown.
Right.
And just kind of a beneficial thing, right? You really do see the rewards, even though 5% may not sound like much.
You will end up earning rewards, and once you earn enough, basically Lolo dough, you will get $15 off your purchase here.
Right.
So the dress is only $69, you take $15 off, and we're just as reasonable as the mall, online shopping, shop local if you can.
Definitely. A lot of you guys, you know, say you're a big family. It's really supporting many people you probably know or you've met here locally when you do that.
Right.
Do you feel like you're going to, as a group, stay with this and see if it helps over
I do. We think it's going to be a great thing, and we think that more businesses will be joining up.
Very good. All right. Started here August 10th, and it's been going since 2013 in Asheville. We'll see how it goes right here in Spartanburg. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Christine. So far, 13 businesses in Spartanburg have joined the program.
They have to pay $75 per month to be a part of it, but there's no long-term contract. Coming up this morning.